Hello everyone! In this video, I'm gonna talk about the synthesis of Lorlatinib, an oncology drug developed by Pfizer and approved for its commercial use by the FDA in 2018. Lorlatinib is a chiral macrocyclic compound that contains three aromatic rings in the cycle, a mono-fluorinated phenyl moiety, a pyridine, and a pyrazole ring. A plausible disconnection for the synthesis of the macrocycle is that for the carbon-nitrogen bond formation via amide coupling. The formation of the carbon-carbon bond between the two heterocycles can be affected by a palladium-catalyzed Suzuki cross-coupling reaction. A final disconnection involving the formation of a carbon-oxygen bond can be accomplished by nucleophilic substitution of a good leaving group. The synthesis begins with the bis-bromination of the pyrazole ester. The Boc-protected methylamine was introduced by treatment with sodium hydride in DMF. ETCL is a water-soluble carbodiimide usually employed as a carboxyl activating agent for the coupling of primary amines to yield amide bonds. The enantioselective reduction of this commercial ketone was explored with a variety of chemical reagents, but this biocatalytic solution employing a ketoreductase emerged as the optimal procedure for the enantioselective reduction of the ketone at a 200 kg scale. It was superior to the Kuribakshi-Shibata reduction and others. Activation of the chiral secondary alcohol as the metansulfonate ester, followed by SN2 displacement with 2-amino hydroxypyridine.